Hello guys, welcome to Life and Love in the Philippines. This is Mike in New Orleans. Irene's still in the Philippines, Manila Metro. But I do have a kid's tool workbench set here. Made by GEYIIE. 56 pieces. It's rated from ages 3 to 7. And we'll find out as we open it up and get the pieces out if there's any small pieces or not that are of a concern. So let's get into it. Nice, we got refillable bags. We got square. Little hammer. Got us a little saw. This would be our level. Got little balls on it there. Little piece there. That might be of some concern. I don't know. I don't really think it's going to come off of there, but I'm sure it would if that foot was applied to it. Screwdriver. Does have some little pieces. I mean, they're not so small that it's easily swallowed. But never know with little kids. There's a T-wrench. Got it. Hex and a flat blade, and then just a fishing net. Oh, the small piece. Thank you. So here's the instructions. Since I'm not fluent in German, we'll read the English side. Install the table leg to shim. Alright. Top. The legs. So we want this part to sit down on that little ridge. So it has to be that way up, right? So go behind. I have to go down one because this bolt is not going to fit through there. And that's the way the picture shows as well. I'm not going to make it very tight, so I have to take it all back apart anyway. Yeah, there's 66 pieces. The nuts are probably about the smallest piece. Other than that level that I showed you, that might be of a little bit of concern. Then now we'll put this on. set this up here. Like a real press, I suppose. Yep. So what this is actually a vise. Down in here. Put these in. I'm not gonna put them all in, but you get the idea. Slide down in there. And that, that's what operates your device. As y'all can see, it's got different attachments for the drill. These parts aren't awfully small. Not a great big deal. Actually is battery powered. You have to loosen this little screw and put two AA size batteries. So yeah guys, I mean, you know, here's all the stuff. Got all your parts. All these parts. Got a couple of resealable bags to put everything back in. Made by GEYIIE. Come from Amazon. And that's pretty much it, guys. I say there's nothing really too small to worry about. Maybe when you're looking at 3 or 4 years old, you might, you know, be a little concerned. 5 and up probably be okay. Just never know with kids. That's my thing. And it runs about $50 or $60 to 66 pieces. So that's pretty much it, folks. Like, comment, share, subscribe.